get to my friend. Signing in at the trailhead. It's March 19th. We're at Santanoni Road, 5:45 a.m. and 15 degrees Fahrenheit. Going for three peaks today. We'll see what happens. We pulled in. There's one truck in the parking lot. Maybe camping over at Bradley Pond Lean-To. Now it's down Santanoni Road for a mile and a quarter till the trail split off. Finished the road walk. Dusk is, or dawn is breaking in the sky. We're at the intersection for the trail. Pick up the trail from here. Plenty of dawn light now. It's almost 7 a.m. We got a peek at Santanoni a little while back through the trees. Should be coming up to Bradley Pond Lean-To not too long. Trail's refrozen concrete. Almost zero post-holing from previous warmer days. It's all refrozen hard. Very few holes. We stopped at the junction. So behind me that way is Santanoni Express. We're going up the trail that way to Bradley Pond and Herald Square. And we're just stopping getting some water and some breakfast. Pond. Next time we see it will be from the summit. We just passed the trail to Duck Hole and making our way around Bradley Pond, and then it's up to Herald Square. That's where the big climb is, that next section after Bradley Pond. Frozen over. Oh, sunshine on the rock wall. Sun just came up over the hills. Herald Square, and we put on snowshoes and put an extra layer. We're gonna head over to Panther, leave our bags here, and that's it. Back here in not too long, half hour maybe. Just after 9 a.m., we finished Panther, got back to Herald Square, grabbed our bags, over to Times Square, and we are shooting it out to Cuchicaga right now, making it pretty good time, doubling. So, moving along. Descending it. We made it to the Kuchikagra Bog, the infamous Kuchikagra Bog that is the nemesis of so many summer hikers. But today, we're just gonna walk right across it.
Yeah,
without a concern in the world. That's why we came today. Look at this. There you go. That's the bog, and that's the mountain up ahead. Kuchikagra at about 10:20. Unfortunately, we came from there, which means we gotta hike all the way back up to that ridge line and then over to Santanoni, the big boy on this range.
But Normie, once we get back up on top of Panther, look at
it. Not too bad.
It's just that freaking little climb right there.
Yeah. Yeah. Came up that way, back to Times Square. Got back to Times Square at 11:40. And now we're on our way to Santanoni. My pole's stuck in a bush. There we go. And so this is the first look we got of it. That's Santanoni up there, down a little bit. And up to the summit, and Kuchikagra, where this came from, is out there. That little knob way down below. So it was a lot of hiking down, a lot of hiking up.
It looks like it's about 2,000 square feet, feet of elevation.
Yeah, it's like 3,800, something like that.
It looks like about 2,000.
So we're back above 4,000. Santanoni's 4,600 and some. So, that's where we're headed.
Yeah, baby. Let's do it.
Santanoni. But, the view is really behind us. So that's Kuchikagra. And that's Panther out there. If I twist myself the other way. Beautiful high peaks out that way. One of the last climbs up on the way up Santanoni. Won't be doing this too long because my hand will freeze. It's a little windy, not as bad as the wind was earlier in Panther. Views are fantastic. What do you say, Mark?
Yeehaw! Right there, Normie. There's our way out, baby.
Okay. And that's the
Santanoni.
Santanoni Express Trail. It will be descending. Santanoni. Good views in the winter. I'm standing on top of 6 to 8 feet of snow. The mines. And the summit sign. Descending along the Santanoni Express. Only been on it 10 minutes or so. Probably dropped a lot of altitude. I pan over here to the left. That's Panther over there, so we're well below Panther. And going down. back to the junction. Legs. Quads are burning, baby. Down, down, down. We are two-thirds of the way down to the intersection with the trail back to the trailhead, and it is 1:45. So I think we're making pretty good time. I think we've dropped most of the major elevation, and hopefully we can just enjoy a walk through the woods. I think the wind is blocked by the Santanoni ridge line there. And we still have the sun when it pokes through the trees. So, looking good. Remember the junction from this morning? We're back. We just came down Santanoni Express.
We're back at 2 o'clock.
And it's 2 o'clock, baby. We're crushing it. And back across the bridge that we crossed in the dark this morning. There's about a foot and a half of snow, ice, on top of the bridge. We'll be coming out to the road soon, and then we'll fast forward to the trail register and sign out. That's it. Signing out at the trail register.
Yeehaw!
Santanoni Range in 9.5 hours. Panther, Kuchikagra, Santanoni, done.
We kicked its butt.
One more in the record books. See you next time.